We're at Arley Hall, which is just north of Northwich, just south of Manchester, and we're here at the Harry Potter Forbidden Forest Experience. They've spent a lot of money on lighting all the trees, there's lots of audio from the films, and to be honest, I don't know really what to expect deeper in the forest, but we're going to find out.
Thank you.
that's the Harry Potter Forbidden Forest experience. Really enjoyed it. They've done a great job of lighting the trees. It takes over an hour to get through the trees, the path's lit, there's lots to look at. Now, being honest, for the money we paid, which was £39 each, I would have expected a little bit more, maybe a few more animatronic creatures and figures. There were some, but not enough for my money. But don't let that put you off, it's really enjoyable. What I would say is make sure you either come in wellies, some walking boots, or some old trainers you don't care about, because it's an absolute quagmire. It's worse here today if you just go down and look at my feet. But overall, a good experience.